Hey guys.
Look at that. Sweet. It looks better on the GoPro than it does with my own eyes. Wow.
Hey guys. So I talk to kind of the same people every week, the same handful of people. You know, there's about 10 people that are probably pretty tight with the channel. And one of those guys' names is Andy. He's just a dude that I talk to all the time. Not all the time. But, you know, some people I email, some people I message, just depending on what they have. And he just sent me over a couple of LEDs we had talked about. He had some spares and just wanted to see if I needed any. So he sent me just some basic LEDs. I'll probably try them at some point here. I want to see how if it has the same amount of LED on the ones I have now or not. I can't even remember what I have now, but that's not the good thing that he sent. Now, this is a real one, and he said, yes, you can't fit the S on this. It's California custom plate or something, I guess. Super sweet. And then he made kind of a faux plate with stickers, which is just as cool. California just bringing me back to my old memories. Can you believe that? Awesome. Let's see. So I gotta figure, oh, sticky tape would work good actually. So I'm trying to decide here. One of them will be for this garage and one of them will be for my office door. I think the blue one for office for like perfect grammar, and the black one, which is also cool but matches my car theme for the garage in here, I think that's what I'll do on that. That is awesome. Thanks a lot, Andy. I appreciate it a lot. I never have people make completely custom things for me, well, except Perrin, but really sweet. I wasn't even expecting these a few days ago when they arrived and we had a quick email. So thanks, man. I love them. They're totally awesome. I don't even know you could get these things. And I'm gonna go put these up. And appreciate it, all the good things that all my viewers do for me. Thanks a lot. P.S. guys, I found this on my trunk floor when I was putting my trunk back together a few days ago, and I'm trying to just think what it could be. It kind of looks like a door panel clip to me, so I may look at that a little bit, but it may be nothing. I don't know. It's from somewhere, but I do have some rattles on the right side as I'm driving. The right side somewhere. It could be headliner, door, sunroof, trim panels, anything. I can't isolate the sound while I'm driving. I'd have to be in the passenger seat, and my wife doesn't drive stick. So I'll work on that too, a few rattles here and there.